Hello YouTube world, this is Alex the Gaming Teacher, and welcome back to my blind run gameplay of Watch Dogs. So, we finished, we're stuck here in this, like, this bunker area, but I'm like, there's these cars here though, so I'm like, we could probably just drive ourselves out. That's right, there was also like this other area with a bridge. Hold on a second. Yeah. I don't know, should I try to see on the other side where that bridge is? Should probably... I don't know, because there's like... Let me just see though, where we're going. Ooh. This is like to an island or something? Let me just, maybe I don't want to go there though, it's like... Who knows what the heck I'm gonna find. I could always come back later for it. I don't know what the heck I'm doing. Shoot. Gotta get to that quickly. I don't know if we have to get there quickly enough. Nigga, we probably don't, because I don't think the crime starts to happen until we get to the area. Not sure what the next mission's gonna be anyways. But, oh jeez, that was close. No contact there. Oh yeah, but I can see it now. So on the bottom of a corner, we have four battery slots, and so basically you have to give it time to recharge.
Gotta keep an eye out.
Oh shoot.
Very close.
No. Are you serious? Oh. Okay, he's...
Oh, no, no!
Oh, freaking gosh. Well, I couldn't save the guy. Sucks. Dang it. But it's like you freaking just came right at him and it was like... But reputation still went up. And let's see, does it count? No, yeah, it did. Criminal convoy. Do I want to do that one next? Well. Alright then. After all, let's see if we can try out our new, skills. We call it that. What the heck? Is that the bridge I still... Oh my gosh. Yeah, I think that's the bridge I might have, lowered or raised. Dang it though, this is freaking ridiculous. The guy was seeing me right away. Sorry man, couldn't save your life. But I avenged it shortly after. I know, and like, he just starts shooting at me also right after too. It's terrible, killing him in cold blood. Didn't even say a word. That's why you gotta be, you know, aware of your surroundings, because could always be guys like those. Oh. What the fudge? Oh my gosh, that's how the bridge gets raised? Wait a second. I gotta see this.
The blackout of 2003 was a warning. Critical city infrastructure needs to reside in a demilitarized zone. 11 people died because the city gave away its control. A hacker demonstrated a flaw in the power grid. Hacker Raymond Kenny is a hero.
Oh, wow.
Chicago's CTOS is vulnerable. Citizens.
Oh, I should do this again. Look at this. Those cars are just gonna stay up there. Okay, I don't know if some of this music where there's cussing going on. Oh, look at that suspension bridge. Have I ever been up there yet? Oh. Dang it. Hold on a second to see if I can get anybody. Okay, there's somebody coming nearby there. I don't think I got him. Oh, there's also a gang hideout. Oh, but you know what those ones? I mean, this is all stuff that can be found on the map. I'm kind of going a distance here, so I'm not gonna... Let's just go to it. Criminal convoy. See how we do this. Or see how we do here.
This guy's running with a Viceroy initiation crew, which means they're gonna shoot random people just to prove they have the balls to do it. I need to put these assholes down.
This right on the route here. Okay. I should just kind of wait till it comes here. Because the thing is, once we start colliding into him, then it's not like this yellow route's gonna be. What the fudge? Dude, seriously, man? Oh my gosh. Are they waiting at a light or something? Oh, I should have just ran him while he's not moving. Oh gosh. No, this is not good. Dang it.
I hear you, Joe.
Oh my freaking gosh. What the heck?
I'm hitting this bitch hard as fuck.
Oh my gosh, did that even... Okay, I'm totally gonna lose this. What the fudge? I can't even move. Oh my gosh, man, are you serious? Now he's gonna freaking get away.
that.
My car's gonna get totally wrecked here.
Fuck it, I'm gonna just slam the door. What? Fuck this, I'm a ram.
Oh my gosh, seriously. Ugh. Dang it. It doesn't even matter. Yeah, this is not gonna work. I'm taking too many hits here. This is freaking ridiculous. This is a terrible vehicle to use for this. Oh my gosh. Yep. Oh man. Okay, we're gonna have to restart this. Wow. It's again not good to have these super fast vehicles. Oh, fudger. Hold on a second. Let me go ahead and seal this one.
Get out.
Oh god.
No, I can't do that because...
If you listen, get the hell out here! I got you!
Oh, fudge! Move out of my way!
I'm gonna hit his ass hard, don't trip!
The problem is there's always gonna be enemies, no matter what. I'm not sure if the... Oh, did I get him? Oh. Take down.
Yeah, I'm gonna get big on this motherfucker.
Okay, let's see here now. What the fudge? Oh, fudge. No!
Hey, he on foot patrol, baby, get off!
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Oh, I can't jump down in the water like that. Damn, that sucks. Oh my gosh, you know what I should've freaking done? Oh, okay. Had I been on the bridge... Let's take this one here. Dang it! If I was on the bridge... Oh, let's just not talk right now. Oh! Come on! Okay, let's see here.
Yo, got a party out here. Bring some friends.
Wait a second, what?
Got it. We in a building now, baby. Let's do it, V. Hold on. We got a ramp.
Are you serious?
Got out.
Oh second. Let's, Oh, fudger. You gotta be kidding me. Oh my gosh, are you freaking kidding me? This is... Yeah, that was just a mess right there. I don't know if he was getting off on foot. He probably was. Son of a... Damn. Try not to cuss here, but... Okay, trucks. I need to use a van instead.
911, state your emergency, please.
Oh, you got me.
You might want to get the cops down here before things get worse. Hurry up!
No, you don't.
I'm gonna try to ram him!
This is squad, we got a green light on CTOS search. Scanning for suspect now.
Oh man, this sucks. Now I gotta fucking deal with the police. Unbelievable. See, the problem is I should've just had a vehicle.
I love that shit! I'm about to ram this dude! Hold on to something, cuz! I'm about to fuck him up!
What? Now I know how to escape the police. Okay, let's see here. Come on, where the fudge are you going? Yeah, this is bad. I can't get in the water. I'm a goner. Yeah. Okay. Son of a... Oh, I'm just gonna freaking curse out loud here. I do want to keep on doing this, though. But, yeah, freaking who cares? I'm just gonna... Yeah. If I have to deal with the police, I'll deal with the police. Hey, I catch you. Oh.
Please state the nature of your emergency.
Oh. Did I prevent him from making the call? Okay, here we go again with the bridge. Come on. Seriously. I don't get it though. They were still able to freaking... How are they still able to get up there? Isn't that the freaking bridge that's raised up? Ugh. Oh, I got him. Okay, let's get out of here now. Come on, man, let's not screw this up. Oh, I got away from the wall. Oh, are you kidding me? Oh my fucking god. What the fudge is going on? Oh my gosh, that's it. We gotta get onto the freaking train station. This is ridiculous. Mike! There's too many of them. Are you serious? Because what I don't get is that all of a sudden more people just show up. It's ridiculous. I can't get anywhere with this. Okay, you know what?
I'm finna hit his ass hard, don't trip.
Oh my gosh, but it messed me up too. Oh my gosh.
I'm flaming him.
I don't even know where the heck I am at. Oh my gosh.
Yeah, I'm gonna get big on this motherfucker.
This is ridiculous. Oh my gosh. Oh. Oh no. Spikes. What is he doing? Oh my gosh. Moving. Oh. Yeah, there's no way I'm gonna be able to do this. Oh, dang it. I need to freaking get to the train station. There's no way they can ram me though with this vehicle. Come on, man, this is taking too long now. Spy Pasha Truth is just trying to take out all these vehicles. It's actually driving pretty quickly now. Okay, we're finally in downtown. Oh, dang it, there's a blocker.
I'm gonna hit him hard, what? Hey, fast.
Okay. Finally did it. My gosh, that was so brutal. Let's just take a breather right now. I hope the police aren't gonna come after me. But let's take a look, actually, because a criminal convoy... What is that, what does that give us? Let me see here. Oh no, we have to take out 10 of them. Let's see though. We have 4 points now. And I think... yeah, not having an extra battery kind of would have helped there, but... ooh. Greatly reduces damage from explosions. Increases shotgun damage? Honestly, I don't even know now. I think we'll just go to, yeah, let's just go to this, maybe. Just do that for now. Okay. Let's, wasn't there a gang hideout? Was that what I was trying to do next? No, I think we're gonna go to the next mission. Hey, this vehicle really came in handy, though. There was no way they're gonna take it down. Oh! So we can actually just travel there quickly, like pressing square? This might be another one of those missions of, similar to the gang hideout. I know we had like a CTO as one before. Damn, that was just a mess. Those 2 times I could have had it, but... oh, snap. Come on, man. I don't need to get into any bad situations here. It's taking me to the next mission, that's all. Look at this. Want to trade vehicles? Exact same one, pretty much. Ah, jeez, come on now. Okay, so it's right... somewhere around here. We have to go into this way. Oh. What the heck?
What's your problem?
What the? Everyone check.
What the heck?
Careful.
I don't get it though. Is this the mission already? Yeah, the thing is... I'm not sure what I'm supposed to do. Snap. If I just shot the guy though, I wondered... can't go in that way.
Excuse you.
Stay alert just in case.
I'm wondering if this is the mission, though.
Keep an eye out.
I don't think they're able to come up here, are they?
Don't let your guard down.
Okay, all right, you piece of junk. I got my eyes on you.
So it says locate. Is there a camera? So that guy can call reinforcements. Explosive detected.
Stay on the lookout.
Where's that explosive? I'm crying out loud. There's no camera. There is a camera. What the fudge?
Keep your eyes open.
Hold on a second. See this guy walking here?
Stay alert.
Are you serious?
Fuck no. My gear's gonna blow.
Ooh, I got two in one.
Oh shit!
That wasn't what I thought.
Okay, fuck. There's gotta be something going on.
Okay, let's go with.
Start looking for him.
Dang it. Gotta be cautious here.
Nothing. I'll check over there.
Heads up!
Looks clear. I'll head that way.
This area's clear. I'm moving on.
I got nothing. Check over there.
Dang it. Okay, good thing is we have a lot of bullets here. Imagine if we didn't.
I should have been paid more up front.
Where the fudge? Oh gosh.
Get around his side. Gotta hit this. Toss a grenade.
Around that. Go. Over that way.
Oh man, this is gonna be intense. What the fudge? You gotta be kidding me. Okay, what? Oh my gosh. That was so freaking weird. Ugh. I don't know who the heck saw me, though. That's the problem. Okay, but the thing is... Yeah, this is where we're supposed to go, isn't it? Oh, I see. Yeah.
Looks like nothing to worry about.
What's going on?
What the heck? Are you not going to investigate that?
I'm not going to tell you again.
They're gonna come after me now. Look at this, the whole town's roaring. This is insane. Huh. This is interesting. Somebody's gonna come over here. What the fudge? Is he gonna come this way? Oh, come on now, what the heck? I don't get it. What is this thing about focus too, though? If I press... Let's see, if I'm close by, oh, that's the guy I need. Just put that away then. Oh, snap.
We need help fast. I'm on it.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. I'm a goner. You gotta be kidding me. Yeah. Oh my gosh. Okay, the problem is... Yeah, I can't take out the guy. I should start what I did the other time with the explosion. Because... I don't get it. Where did I come from the other side? It was here, wasn't it? Oh gosh, okay. Well then... This is definitely the place we're supposed to go, and yeah, I guess it's not really a mission. It's just the next thing we have to do.
Oh, boo-hoo.
So this is the guy with the explosive, right? Are you serious? So he's not the guy? So what? Oh.
There.
Get. Okay, let's try this then. Let's just make sure I have the right gun.
Thank you.
usual.
Looks all right.
Moving to investigate.
Okay, this is not good.
Oh, fudger. Are you serious?
We have to look for him. Go over there.
Man, that sniper! Be careful!
Search that way.
Start looking for him. Moving on.
Dang it.
I don't see anything. Gotta move on.
Watch it.
I don't see anything. Gonna move on.
Looks clear. I'll head that way.
This area's clear. I'm moving on.
Focus. Just focus.
Come on!
Look out! Need backup!
Find some cover.
Go!
Where's the last guy? Okay, I think I got him before they were able to call for backup. Oh dang, what is this, the goblin? Unlocked a new weapon. Huh. Alright, I think we got it. So now, oh gosh, this again. Hold on a second, let me see. Ah, time situation. Let's see, I finally get this stuff, so. Oh. Let's see. Maybe I don't get it. Okay, we need to unlock this one first. So shouldn't it be like... Wait a second. No, one of them should be up like that. Okay, there we go. Okay, so that should be there. And then this should be like this. What is this? Hack? What is this? Do I really need to watch this? Oh, I need to go... Where's the camera? Oh, there it is. Unless I'm supposed to do all these.
CDOS recording your every waking moment. The public has no idea.
I don't know. Is it necessary to hack all these videos or whatever? Probably wasn't, I don't know. District access unlocked. Now what? Just get out of here. Ooh. Got some cash. Oh, gang hideout. That's what I was looking for. I might have to, start this one on a different episode. Or you could always start it and then, you know, finish it up later. That is if I am able to do it all on the same day. Okay, what am I doing? I need a vehicle. I just don't get though that first time, like, how was I even being seen? How was I seen? It wasn't actually really that difficult. It's just definitely useful to have the silencing pistol. Okay, here we are. Wait, what? Oh. Right, we have to start over here. What the heck? You know, I've been in a really good mood ever since I woke up, and I got no idea why. Oh, yeah? Oh, okay, they're not actually fighting.
Decent drug cooks aren't always easy to come by. The Viceroys are protecting this guy. And do some major damage here. Yeah, I'm gonna use them. Send a message to any aspiring kitchen crew.
Okay, where's the target location? It's over here. Wait, what? Where exactly is it gonna be? Is it that guy? It's a star. We have to find a way to, wait a second. Oh, snap. I don't know how many guys there are. Crying out loud. I think, though, that it might be that guy right there. It's got a star on it. Oh. What?
Yo, yo! Anybody else see this shit?
Wait, one in the crowd.
Fudge.
I wonder who could fix this.
Oh, there's so many of them. I shouldn't have done that then. Snap. See, I feel like it might be this guy. You know what? I don't think so anymore. Because that one also has a star. Well, let's see. Okay.
Hey, dog, these things pose a flash like this? That's some kung fu. Chase him down like a fucking dog.
What the fuck? Watch out. What the heck happened there? He still got destroyed. Okay, fudge. Hold on a second.
Where the fuck you go?
I don't see a goddamn thing.
Eyes open. All the time. Nothing new here.
Oh, careful, cuz.
Did that not do anything?
Yo,
out!
Yo, we got a V down! Yo, whoa, watch out!
Gotta find that motherfucker.
I got nothing.
Oh, God! Get anyone else out here!
I got nothing here. Moving
I think that guy is like a sniper or something.
I'll look over there.
Shit, close, man!
Oh, shoot. Wait a second, I should do this again.
Find him!
What?
Hey, yo, watch it!
911, please state your emergency.
We're taking hits here!
Oh my gosh.
All units, be advised, squad is beginning CTOS scan for suspect.
I'm a goner.
We've got a patrol car in pursuit of suspect.
Take that fucking grenade out and throw it at his ass. Yeah.
Rise up. We gotta flank this motherfucker.
I got your back.
What the fuck is going on?
Take your side. I got this ass.
He was over that way. Go get him.
Be advised, a patrol car has been dispatched after the suspect.
Are you serious? I'm gonna die anyways. Dang it. Okay. Problem is, I think I need to be inside this freaking... Whatever, citizen just had to call the police again. That's it. That's the only reason why... Okay, so we're gonna try this... Wait, where am I at, though? The sniper guy does one up there too. Okay, this is probably not the best place to start off though. Dang it, I was kind of on a roll though. I just need to go, I need to go deeper in. Okay, I think we'll just probably start on the next episode anyways, so we'll just stop it right here. See, I took out the guy too. And all I had to do was escape. It's like, even if the police aren't there, I could still just run out on it to take on all the other guys. But, alright, so thank you guys all for watching. If you enjoyed this episode, please smash that like button and subscribe to my channel if you've not already. And if you have any questions or comments, then put them in the comment section right below. And other than that, I will see you all next time.